Hello again, this is Ross from Donkey Line Dancing Guernsey. We're going to have a little go at Hawaiian Girl. Beginner level dancers, two counts, 1 restart. I'm holding this because of the name, which I'm sure I may not say right, but it's Guylaine Bourdages. We'll go with that. I'm very sorry, Guylaine, if you're watching this. So, your music is Hawaiian Girl by Josh Turner. I know we're quite a lot of us are big Josh Turner fans. Rather nice. So, okay. 1 restart or 5. So let's work on the dance first. So you're going to have your weight on your left foot. You're going to do a right rocking chair. So rock forward, recover, back, recover. You're going to step, lock, brush it forward. Step, lock, step with a brush, my line. Okay, let's do that again. You're going to do your right rocking chair. So rocking chair and a step, lock, step with a brush. Left rocking chair, left rocking chair, recover onto your right. You're going to turn a quarter over your right shoulder, pivot a quarter, cross your left in front of your right, cross and point. Yep, okay, you're halfway. Nothing too tricky. So, we'll do that again with the words and then we'll do up to there with the numbers. Okay, so weight on your left, right rocking chair, rocking chair and a step, lock, step, brush, left rocking chair, turn a quarter, cross, and point. Okay, up to there with the numbers. Weight on your left foot, you're rocking forward on with your right. So 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, point 8. Halfway. You're going to go behind with your right foot. Your right foot's going behind your left. So, behind, side, cross. You're a little bit to your diagonal. Kick your left forward. Okay, your diagonal about up plus one if you like it that way. Okay, so let's do that again. So you've just done your cross point. Your right's pointed out to the side. So right foot behind left, behind, side, cross and kick. Your left foot is now going behind your right, behind, side, cross and point. You're a little bit on the diagonal again, facing Lord in the maths, hoppers four. Yeah, okay, let's do that bit again. So, you've just done your cross point, your right's pointed out to the side, your right foot is now going behind your left. So behind, side, cross and kick, behind, side, cross and point. Let's go up to there and we'll finish you off one more load of eight. So, weight on your left, right rocking chair, rocking chair and a step, lock, step with a brush, left rocking chair, turn a quarter, cross and point, behind side, cross, kick, behind side, cross with a point. Right, let's just have you up to there with some numbers, then we'll pop you your last eight counts on and I'll tell you about the restart. So, with numbers, right rocking chair, right going forward, for 1, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, point 8. 1, 2, 3, kick 4, 5, 6, 7, point 8. Okay, finish you off nice and easy. You've got two cross points and a jazz box, not turning anywhere else. So you've got a cross point, and a jazz box, cross, back to the side, step it together, end of dance. Okay, so your last eight counts with numbers, crossing your right foot for cross point. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, step 8. Ready to start again. Your weight's on your left with your right rocking chair. Yeah, okay. Right, let's have a forward with words. So, rocking forward with your right foot for your right rocking chair. Rocking chair and a step, lock, step, brush left, rocking chair, turn a quarter, cross and point, behind, behind, side, cross, kick, behind, side, cross, point, two cross points, and a jazz box to finish you off. Yep, okay, let's try that. We'll do the front wall again with numbers, okay? I'll carry on to your side wall. It is a four ball dance with words. We'll have two walls. Then I'll tell you about the tag, okay? So numbers first. You're rocking forward for your rocking chair with your right foot for one. Okay, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right rocking chair. Lockstep with a brush. Left rocking chair. Turn a quarter, cross some points. Behind side, cross, kick behind side. Cross, point, two cross points. And a jazz box. Yeah, that's the whole dance, two walls of it. Okay, you restart wall five. Wall five starts facing the front. So the first time you're back to the front, you do the first half, the first 16 counts of the dance, and then you restart. Okay, so right rocking chair, and a step. Lock, step, brush, left rocking chair, turn a quarter, cross and point, restart with your rocking chair. Okay, what I'm going to do for this one is I'll take you up to just past the restart, and then I'll stop us, okay? I will make sure you've got a full track of music on my page as well. So, this is your Hawaiian girl. There we go. Right, with your right rocking chair, here we go.
I got lost in your eyes, and your skin's all brown. Dancing by the ocean, and your grass girl, and your lake. My Hawaiian girl, aloha about Kauai.
Lovely. Right. Okay, so that was Hawaiian Girl, beginner level dance, 32 counts, one restart. Yeah, and the weather here in Guernsey today is a bit Hawaiian. It is gorgeous. I'm roasting, so I'm going to sign off for now, go and call off, but watch out for more teach videos. Take care. Thank you.